What about, let's get back to business. What about Memento? Tell me about that. How'd you get that role?
Carrie Ann Moss, when we got back from Australia, Carrie and I immediately were cast opposite each other in a not known movie, really. I forget the name of it, but it was Carrie Ann and Nick Moran. And then Carrie Ann was cast first in Memento, and she called me up and she said, there's a part in there for you. It's great. So I reached out to my agent, and I had a lunch with Chris Nolan in L.A. at a coffee house. I called my agent. I said, you know, it went well, but I'm not the guy. He doesn't want me for this. And it so happened that their first choice was who they went with. But they couldn't make a deal with him. Most of the great parts that I've played was after it was offered to six or seven guys.
That didn't hurt you at all? That didn't, you know, you didn't harbor any resentment or?
No, not whatsoever. The fact that I got the job was fantastic. And that's happened a lot. Again, Chris Nolan didn't want me for this, I think, because he knew, he believed that they would immediately think that I was the bad guy. And he didn't want that. He wanted more of an ambiguous turn. So when the first actor said no, I did get the job. And as it turned out, what he was worried about happening, actually, it serviced the part even more so. And Chris has offered me several roles in the past that I didn't do. In fact, I think he might even be upset with me because I turned down the part in Batman, which was the bad cop that ultimately gets hung upside down. And, you know, they needed me for 10 days over a 10-week period. And I really didn't want that part. And what the part I wanted was the part that Gary Oldman played. And I thought, you know, I didn't know he wanted to give it to Gary Oldman, but I thought, you know, I'm a cop. I play a cop. You know, I'm perfect for that. And you know, and I was trying to aspire to something better, you know. And also, to play such an unimportant role when I worked with him as one of the leads, it was somewhat embarrassing, and for me. I had just won an Emmy, and I was aspiring. I wanted to be better than that, yeah. You know. I want to be a movie star too.
That's your whole life. You've always wanted more, haven't you?
Yes, more was never enough.